plans to reinvent the BBC for a new generation and combat competition from media giants such as Amazon and Netflix have been unveiled. The corporation's plans include the biggest investment in children's services in a generation. An additional £34 million is to be invested across the 3 years to 2019-20, BBC Director General Tony Hall announced. Lord Hall said every part of the BBC would need to play a part in achieving the goal. He and BBC Chairman Sir David Clementi gave the details as part of the BBC's first annual plan, setting out the corporation's ambition for the coming year. Lord Hall said, "Our ambition to reinvent the BBC for a new generation is our biggest priority for next year." The new investment, delivered following savings made across the BBC, will see the budget for children's programming reach £1,244 million by 2019-20, up from the current figure of £110 million. In the 3 years, £314 million will be spent online on content that will include video, live online program extensions, blogs, vlogs, podcasts, quizzes, guides, games and apps. Lord Hall said it was the biggest investment for a generation and will increasingly offer a personalized online offering for our younger viewers. The BBC said it wants to respond to changes to the way children are watching and consuming programs, adding, "Investment in British content, particularly for the young, is vital, unless we want more of our culture shaped and defined by the rise of West Coast American companies." By David Salito, media and arts correspondent. Over the last 6 years, children's TV viewing has dropped by more than a quarter. Youngsters now spend more time online than they do in front of the television, around 15 hours a week. Even schoolers spend more than 8 hours a week online, according to Ofcom. Naturally then, the CBBC channel aimed at 6 to 12-year-olds has seen a drop in its audience, and increasingly children are choosing to use the BBC's iPlayer. Viewing habits are changing, but so too is the content they are watching. Shorter video clips, interactive content, and games are all going to increase. The setting for all of this is a long-term decline in spending on British children's programs by other broadcasters. ITV's programming went from 424 hours in 1998 to 64 in 2013, and the dominance of US programming. This will only increase in an online world dominated by the tech giants. Children's culture is being shaped by firms based on the West Coast of America. The annual plan also explains how the BBC is aiming to tackle such challenges as fake news, with BBC News's reality check being expanded to fact-check social media claims, and work being done alongside Facebook to build trust. It also shows how the corporation will rise to the challenge of better reflecting and representing a changing UK, and how it is focusing on personalization. The BBC's creative plans for the next 12 months also include. The annual plan is not the same as the BBC's annual report, which looks back over the previous year.